Hello and welcome to another episode of How to Lose at the Enter the Gungeon. I almost said at the last of us again. Okay, so let's think here. I think it's time to go back to trying to find the past for the bullet and the robot, and we're gonna alternate between those two until we get one of the two of them done. So that means no challenge runs for this episode. Which is okay. I'm okay with that, because it's hard. Oh, by the way, I did review the footage like I said I would, finally. And I, in those challenge runs, every time I thought, what the heck just happened to me? Why did I take damage out of nowhere? It was because of pot shots. And either rolling into them, or like a stray bullet hitting a pot shot, or a pot, my eyes being on somewhere else in the room, and I'd be like, what? Because I didn't see the bullet hitting me, you know, that sort of thing. But mostly it was rolling over pots, because it instantly fires and you instantly take damage on pot shot. So that's a really tough little challenge. At least that's my perception of it, because I do a lot of dodging. Obviously, this whole game is, the studio is called Dodge Roll Games, for Christ's sake. And Blunderbuss is okay. Anyway, it's okay for free at least. What was I saying? I was saying that never once have I considered even like whether or not I was rolling over an object. And that's what makes pot shot so dangerous. Really makes you re-examine the game. Which is the, what, ouch, new game modes are supposed to do. Uh-oh, didn't see that guy. Here we go. I also would like to briefly apologize if you saw the last episode and you're like, that was a weird ending. Yeah, it was just, my grandma happened to be telling me that I was getting a phone call. And I was like, shut up, grandma! And I didn't want that to be on the microphone. Of course, I wouldn't talk to my own grandma that way. Maybe your grandma. No, I wouldn't do that. Grandma's for life. That's my motto. Okay, that sounds a little gross. But, it's the way I live my life, so shut the hell up. If you don't like it, you don't have to live here. I don't want to break this chest, but I also want to look for secret rooms. Okay. I don't even know if that was a proper secret room search, but... And we're going to debate opening that chest. Chances are we will. We already have another gun, so that's not the highest priority. I want keys. That's what I want. Yeah, so I was getting a phone call. I was a little distracted. I ended up taking damage while I was off mic and losing the run. Oh my god. Another bit of health lost. Yeah, sorry about that weird ending. So, moving on, we've got particle cannon, we got a key. I'll buy it. We don't have any health for my poor little bullety body. Last full run we had, I was with the robot. I say full run, like a non-challenge run, basically. Because, yikes. And, it was great. Like, we got the shell. That was super cool. Got a ton of armor. And I still died. But, you know, that's what happens. That's why you play these games. Okay, fine. I'll open one up. Hello? Ooh, cursed. Batting 50. Casey. Interesting. Very interesting. I like the animation a lot. Let me just say that much. Is that... Yeah, it's way different than this. So... Let's go ahead and read about it. Batting 50. A standard baseball bat, modified to hit bullets instead of balls, launches enemy projectiles back with a vengeance. Nothing can happen until you swing the bat. Huh. Sounds like a quote from something I don't know. Lots of things do. So, weird. Man. I like it. It's got curse on it, which means it's probably powerful, for one thing. I'll put it on. This means I'm immune to taking blast damage, right? Reduces hazard radius of explosions. Okay. I can't even break these chests with this. So I might not be able to actually, I thought I was supposed to be able to hit stuff back. What the heck? What the heck? Is this for hitting bullets? Like, when it says hitting bullets, do they mean bosses? What if I try and hit this guy? Nothing. Is it glitched out? Well, wonk. That's all I can say. Ouch. That was dumb. Don't get cornered, people. Now I'm saving my blanks for the secret room. My health is equally important. If not more so. I wonder why the bat's not working. So many questions. Whatever. Ouch. For me. Save me from myself. I might have to do a quick restart on this bad boy. Oh my god. Ugh. Yeah. We're doing it. Wonk. I don't know why that works like that. Casey, you've betrayed me. And I hope it's like a glitch or something. I hope it's not a glitch. I hope... I just don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. The last thing I want is for that to have been working properly. Like, oh, it's a fake gun. It doesn't actually work. Why would that be the case? Alright. Does it only work on enemy guns? Do I need full health to use it? I mean, my own bullets? Because it wasn't working on the boss. Maybe it doesn't work on the bosses. I got too many questions. And now it'll be another, like, 100 runs before I see it again, right? Yeah, right, bruh. Here we go. The old weak link, dude. The shop keeps down there. May as well check it out. Maybe Casey will be in there. Oh, you're still alive. Table tech. Poison vial. Is this table tech blank or table tech money? It's actually not good. It cannibalizes the other table techs. And it doesn't give you that much money, and it could break vital cover before you want it broken. Alright. Down we go. We got health on the floor now. Yep, moving along. My gut feeling says, I don't know. I'm still thinking about that baseball bat. Why didn't it work? Ouch. Go back for the health. Yeah, I guess, yeah. When you gotta be so far away from a teleporter, a little heart piece. Pew, pew. There's the boss. Speaking of things that are close to teleporters. Come on, man. To report over here yet. Fine. Silver bullet. What do you do? Blessed metal. Massively increases damage to the jammed. Also somewhat effective against bosses. These bullets have been individually blessed to strike down the accursed. That's pretty great. I love the writing in this game. I love it. Y'all did good, boys. At Dodge Roll Games. And you too. Bad. Why not go here instead? Go down. Go down to Jammed Town. I should be less afraid of getting cursed now. That's one positive effect. And of course, extra damage on bosses. Hell to the yeah. Hell yeah! And, looks like our path to the lid's been a little dampered, so to speak. What do you got here for us? Just some blobs. Okay. Why not? Because it was gonna be a gun, you idiot. This is one of the worst items. So, let's use it. No. Now let's try the actual starting sword. Yeah, way better. I'm trying to aim for shades here. Close call. This should be pretty easy from here on out. Because I can swipe away every bullet he shoots at me. Blast me OP? Question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. Alright. Some rare candy? Hell yeah. Free stats. Hell yeah. We got, improves health, movement speed, and damage. The treat was originally created as a reward for Winchester's game of skill. Okay. Do I want to look for the other secret room? Quick. I got lucky. But not that lucky. Because I gotta break it open now. Okay. That's the way it goes. There we go. Much better start than the last one, of course. For one, we are officially farther. And also, we're not going mad about the Casey mystery. It's, we can call it the Casey case. It's okay. And then, I also haven't taken a shit ton of damage. That's important. The alien sidearm is terrible, but I still got full health and a little bit of armor to protect me for... Oops, sorry about that. Honestly, these are all contenders. Flash ray is not bad. And then, let's see what else. Really? Make me put ammo on this thing? You dicks. Those little bats that turn into smaller bats. Some of the weirdest enemies in the game, honestly. Wonkatastic. I'm thinking about buying a key just in case I stumble upon a... fused chest. Chest about to blow up, in other words. Just gonna set that chain reaction off. Maybe this is better against, I don't know, others. Not bosses, for instance. Because it's certainly bad against bosses. Maybe it's better against, these little guys. Something that does damage instead. Blast me. I'm liking you more and more all the time. Keep up the good work, little buddy. Okay. Cut these motherfuckers in half. It's mostly talking about to the buzzsaw there, but I suppose it applies to my sword as well. And the bullet, he looks so knightly in all his little cutscene images of... It's pretty awesome. I Yep. Oh, shit. Oh, well. That was bad. It happens. Still got full health. What do I want? Do I want Table Tech Rage? I want this opened up. Hello. I'll absolutely look for the secret room. You're not in here, are you sure? That's why you gotta check twice sometimes. Okay. What's the best angle to get at this? There we go. Back up here, I guess. Is that both chests? No, just one. Alright. Switch to a good item again. I can get him through here. Hacks. Alright. I just unlocked hard mode on a downwell, on my downwell series, and played it for the first time today. It is insane. I'm still thinking about how, like, rough that is. And, like, the challenge mode of this seems so much nicer compared to that, I guess. So I have that to be thankful for, I suppose. But I just got, yeah, I'll open a brown item. Yeah, see, that's why you do it. Litchi trigger finger can be pretty good. I'll show you. Fire rate goes way up. So does my lust for blood. And we're gonna go ahead and Aladdin the heck out of this boss. Is this the one with the silver bullet? It is. Okay. Oh, yeah. Three wishes. This has one of my favorite, entries. Okay. Just use those to... Whoops. To get rid of those. Favorite, I'm trying to think. Favorite Aminomicon entries. I'll show you in a second. Might as well. Awesome. Another heart container. The pot. Fill. The fire's kiln. The kiln fires pots. First, I'm gonna show you this. One wish. Three times. I don't know. Something about that is pretty great. Gunnies, unlike their non-gun counterparts, have no problem with death wishes. Let's see. And then the kiln, of course, fires pots. That's it. Gungeon used to have little regard for the decorative pottery found throughout the gungeon to help quickly replace the broken decorations. Custodians commissioned this pot-producing pistol. This earliest version fired the pots with too much velocity and was therefore discarded. Kind of a weird gun, which is great. The whole game is weird. Oh, and fires rupees around. Okay. Now I'm thinking, do I want Table Tech Rage? Or do I want Table Tech... I mean, the flash ray. Now that I've got a couple of great items, mostly, I mean, one great item, the genie, I don't think I need it so much. So I think I'll just leave. Yeah. try this out. I'm going around. And yep, that's the sample. Probably not a bad room clearing gun. I had the idea earlier that reloading, and it does work. It works like a swipe, it looks like. Yeah. I thought reloading could reflect bullets back, because you kind of raise your sword up a little bit. It doesn't quite do that, but it does look cool. And it does, what was I saying? Yeah. Take care of the bullets right in front of you, as if you had swiped your sword. Right? Yeah. Get him. You got him. I had started wondering why my bullets looked like we're no longer rainbows. That's the silver bullet thing. Oh man. My little swords are not rainbows. Why is this so hard right now? Let's see. Get rid of that. Problem solved. And we have a heart piece to go back to if we need to. Half a heart piece. Alright. The map, not great. Moonscraper, not great. I'll take the key then. And keep booking it. What are you? Probably not worth it. That's what you are. Go ahead and turn my phone sound off. Okay. There's so many of those guys. Got him. There we go. That's more like it. I hate you, alien sidearm. Please leave my life now. I'm going in. Let's go to the purple flame room. What do we got here? We got... ooh. Ring of Chester. That's a keeper. Oh. This puzzle box plays beautiful melodic tones as it is solved. Who knows what mysterious wonders it contains. I have never, yeah. I've never seen this item in use. Or I have really no idea what it does. So I'm gonna use it. Oh. Oh. Oh, bad. Bad, bad, bad. Well. Oh. I got it. So, it makes your life living hell for a second. That's cool. No, I bet it's like RNG whether you get an item drop or a enemy drop or whatever. Yeah. Finish him off, man. No need to take your time, just kill him. This would be great if I had a key. Real quick, let's see if I can find a new secret room. This gun is the secret room finder now. An important job for unimportant guns. I'm amazed I didn't take damage there. Very lucky. Okay, and got some. I would go into the old genie maker. I don't know. Why not? Here, I'll use it in this and use it more frequently. Next ammo drop goes to the genie gun. I'm not quite ready to fight the boss. Oh. You know what? Let's do it. So far, so good. Ah, bad. Wow, he got me. Well, that's not bad at all. Shotgun. My favorite gun. That's funny. Okay. There's a half a heart up there. I'll take, I guess. I'm gonna start mainly using the kiln now, like I had mentioned earlier. Well, the mass shotgun's pretty great. I still think, even though it took damage, that, ooh. Totally worth it for that mass shotgun. Hello, key. Okay. And I know you might be wondering. I know I'm wondering a little bit. Why I didn't go straight to the, oh, Jesus. The green chest over there. Now that I've got my, key. Why? It's because... There we go. Let's try this again. I took damage. Orange glowstone. And spawned enemies. Christ the Lord. So my dodge is better, if I'm not mistaken. But it's cursed Guanstone. Now I'm missing two hearts. That's a lot of damage. One of those was spontaneous damage from this box here. But, yeah. Attacks enemies. Oh. So I'm thinking of a different thing. About the blood. Okay. Well, you better attack enemies like crazy. I might drop it if it sucks. I guess I could sell it to... Though I do have silver bullets, so that's nice. Anyway. What I'm saying is I can sell it, probably. If it doesn't... Like, it used to not do much damage at all. Like I said, I was going to put it in there next time. And I meant it. Let's blow it up before it gets a chance to blow up. What's the best way to do that? Kill him, I guess. Thought maybe you'd drop an item instead. No such luck today. Don't know what that accent was. Let's open this bad boy. He's a protected plush. Now, does he attract enemies? Oh. Yeah, that thing has a lot of problems, so I'm gonna go ahead and do this time. And I'm also going to go ahead and see if I can't figure out a way to blow up this brown chest. Let's try this. Not happening. Okay. Off I go. Probably go with the, you know, magic lamp again. Oh boy, it's our rematch with the Mind Flare. Look at that stoic looking bullet. Yes. I wish death upon thee, Mind Flare! Just blow him up, can I? What I can do and what I can't do. Alright. At least this Guan Stone actually, wow. Oh, so it's kind of like Mario with the star. Oh, nice. Very good, very good. Slows down all enemy bullets. Nice. I wonder if it has a reference to Nuclear Throne. Nope. Alright, so... Are we ready to go already? I think so. Let me go ahead and check the timer here. Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and save this. And we're back. We're moving on down. Yep, yep, yep. I like the silver bullets. I like anything that does extra damage to bosses, which is now two things, I think. Actually, no, three if you count the sling. I was thinking of that Medal of Valor. That's the other one. So there's no reason you wouldn't count the sling, mind you. Extra damage to bosses is, like, its main thing. Feels appropriate to kill this Zelda enemy with a Zelda gun. You know what? I'm starting to think Zelda's pretty great. Everybody seems to like it. At least, the developers of this game do. Or whoever designed this gun and that enemy. Okay, enough of that talk. Remember this. That's all. Including, you guessed it, me. Just kill them all. I am the plague. Am I the monster? Yes. Look at all those dead bots. Please stop looking at them. I regret asking you to look at them. Too many dead bots. I like the canon of this game, though, because they explicitly state in certain places that, like, everybody who dies comes back to life. Nobody, including the bullets, like, they all just keep spawning and respawning or whatever. Maybe I'm mistaken, but... Oh. That was necessary. They didn't nerf the mass shotgun, did they? They wouldn't dare. Not my mass shotgun, no! I'm a little worried for that. This is a tough room. Right now. Especially. Just cut him. That's what we were trying to avoid! Damage! And there's the culprit. Get him. Ouch. How long has my star been usable? It'd be very embarrassing if that was available the entire time. I was trying to just like floundering around trying to avoid that damage. Consider me humiliated. Trying to switch the sword like I expected it to magically be my next weapon. It was not. Okay, off we go. What's in here? Ech. Oy vey. Get out the old secret room finder. I didn't even have a blank to open a secret room if I found one. That's what I like. Like, if you hit them at just the right range, it does so much damage. There's a blank in there. I don't think the rat steals blanks, does he? I hope not. Probably. Nope. Get him. Slowly and surely we'll get him. Maybe this little stone is not so bad after all. And we got what we came back for. Yeah. They have a lot of small quality of life improvements in this update. Like, you no longer have to adjust the zoom of the map every time you look at it. You you can skip the opening credits of the different developers' title pages. Once you've seen it like 9,000 times, it's a little much. 9,000. I don't know. I'm a little skeptical of that number there, Jeff. Get my point. Hyperbole serves a purpose. I could have used my star twice in this time. Mass shotgun, you're on. You make shooting so much fun. There you go. Can't get in there. But I can't. Can't buy a key if there's no keys to buy because I can't. I've gone mad. I might have to open that the can of wool bats, you know. Break that brown chest open. It's best. This is an interesting choice here. Let's see. 265-44-0 to kill him. Mass shotgun. I don't know. I'm gonna go with the magic gun again. It's a tough call though. That might not have been the right one. Just take my cape off and sneak through all the rooms. Maybe they'd let me in as a member of their ranks. Okay. Don't want that right now. I'll take this. Oh, did I collect my winnings from Frightful yet? I don't think so. There's a lot of spawning. Alright. Just in case there's a fuse on that brown chest, I'm going off the off chance that I can find a key in here. No dice. So does that mean I don't go into that other chest room yet? I think that's what that means. You never know. Gotta be safe. Okay, the wall. At least I won't miss. Actually, this is not so bad at all. Not yet. Or not so bad at wall. Oh! Yes. Yes. Okay. What do I use it on? The kiln, I guess? Here's the thing about that. Pig of frugality, as I like think of it, for some reason. I'm totally gonna use it, or buy it, pick it up. So why not just do it now? I was gonna say that I could go in here on the off chance that Oops. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Keep an eye on those things. If this thing gave me a key, I hope, almost hope it doesn't now, because I'll feel a huge waste that I didn't try to get. There we go. Funny. I'll just don't even bother. Yeah. It's my little protest. Yeah, if that green chest gave me a key, I could have gone into the shop, bought something, then picked up the pig. But, whatever. That's most of my arguments these days. Because the rat won't steal things that aren't touching the ground. As in, he won't steal stuff off of pedestals. Progress made. No, no, not yet. Got a little too, happy. Happy. got a little ahead of myself. Here we go. Man, that magic candy. Is that the secret MVP? Probably. I almost said, oh, that felt good, and then I got hit, so never say anything feels good is the moral of that lesson. Moral of that lesson. Great. Get him. Is this really the best item here? You know what? That was a bad situation. I'm glad I blanked out of it. I just pulled out the fucking alien sidearm as if I can actually use it. No. There's a limit. So here's the thing. If I really want to see the pass of the bullet, and I do, time, huh? Every room now? That's how it's gonna be. What are your collective deals? This is a heck of a clusterfuck. After all that, and I... Ugh. So... Okay. Just take it. I wonder what... Jeez Louise, dude. Get your own room. I wonder what lies in store in that little, shop. Or friendly face up there. Okay, I should... complete my prior thought. I said I was going to... I really want to see the bullets passed. I gotta get the bullet from the shopkeep first. But, on the other hand, if I'm super confident about this run, which I would give a... two. Sure. We'll see what happens, little dude. So yeah. If I'm uber confident, if this is the Lich Killer, then I should probably fight the Lich instead, but I don't know about that. We'll see how much health I have after the dragon fight, I think. If I even make it that far. Ouch. Wow, it's performances like these that really raise these questions of will I even make it that far? Okay, so now what do I use this on? Why not? I wonder what's in there. Oh, I'm curious. And there's the boss fight. Screw it. The ammo elemental. Ugh. No way, Josie. Not right now. Maybe, though. It just raises your curse, right? Not that big a deal. Look at that dude! This is a little bad. Ouch. Huh. Don't worry, we will be looking him up in a second. Jammerlingo. The Jammerlingo is the grotesque pinnacle of gunsinger magic. These bloated toadies can jam all Gundead in a room-shaped radius. Gotcha. Bloated toadies. Get him. Bloated. Loaded toadies. Bloated toadies. All right, that's the wrong guy to shoot at. I don't have any keys anymore. I shouldn't even look. Okay. Oh! I'm glad I did. Let's dance! I got way too much joy out of saying let's dance there, I gotta tell you that much. Alright. Okay. Fair enough. Okie dokie. Gotta find that bullet that can kill the past. Thank you. There we are. I like this gun too. I've heard they've buffed Flame Hand. Anyway. Here's the bullet. Thank you. And then, yeah, I don't know. None of this is worth losing two heart containers over. Is it though? I mean, like, I don't have any other heart, like, what I'm saying is, I'm not gonna get five hearts real quick. Four and a half to be precise. So, ooh. Anyhow, so it might not be worth losing the old coin or the ring for. I mean, it might be worth losing the ring for. Get it together. She didn't have any keys, though, which is too bad. So now what am I doing? Why am I still going, you might ask. I figure I'm pretty close to getting whatever that mapping dude has in for us. So, here I am, going for it. That was awesome. That was awesome. Shredding the gnar. Run away. Wow, how much bigger is this? It's enormous. Basically just saving good ammo on these crappy enemies. Remember the time I got the orange? That was pretty great, right? Just thinking about that. If I got full health all of a sudden, it might be worth the going for the lich. You never know. Just using the alien sidearm on these shitty enemies. Wow. The red gunstone actually killed it before I did. And believe me, I kill it every day. Believe me.
Oh, believe me, I've had no complaints.
Hyphen the President of the United States of America. Nice job. Alright. Can't afford. Alright. Don't have a key. So I might open that up right away. Remember that there was a little. Strange. Oh, Mega Man. Mega Man hand. Mega hand. Sweet. Okay. Well. Fuck this chest. Fair enough. And then, whoops. Let's see here. Gotta check the old timer again. Make sure I don't go overboard. Might as well, basically, buy something. Ammo for this bad boy. I'll buy ammo after the dragon fight if I plan on going to bullet hell. Yeah, I know. I got a lot of health, guys. That's the thing. I want to see the bullets ending. Yes. We all want to see the bullets ending. But sometimes we can shoot through the moon, you know? Whatever that means. How have I not taken damage? I don't know. Ask somebody who knows. Quit asking me. Stop asking me. Like, at one point I stopped looking at myself at all, and I was just lucking out, basically. Okay. Is this doing damage? Not really. So what will? Probably, the Corsair. Terrible. That's okay. You lost a heart. You didn't lose the game. You can lose heart. Just don't lose heart. Oh, I just lost heart. Okay. Why not use it? Oh, that's right. It's not a full clear for some reason. Okay. It's balance. This is a good gun. Now I know that Shade's revolver increases your coolness, which in turn increases your drops. What does Smiley's revolver do? Same thing? Let's check the Ammonomicon, fellows. It's just, why not pick it up? I could sell it, maybe. It's an off chance, but it could happen. Shut up.
It happened.
Okay. Thank God I can afford this.
Yeah.
Stretching my bod a little bit. What was I doing? I was leaving. Promptly. And I was looking at my items quick. Just making a... Oh yeah, Ammonomicon for Smiley's revolver. Oh. Lower shop prices. That means that if I didn't buy this first... If I hadn't bought this, then I wouldn't have been able to buy... Or then I wouldn't be short on money. But anyway... Lower shopkeep prices. Smiley's revolver. Okay. Are we going to Bullet Hill? Yes, we are. Screw it. We're doing it. Go all the way. I got the silver bullet. Is that my secret MVP? Or is it Magic Sweet? Probably the conjunction of those two, and then Lich Trigger. I mean, like, my damage against bosses right now, pretty high. And I almost got the fifth Master Round or whatever. I took damage on the fucking second phase, but hey. Relax, it's not that big a deal. Okay. Okay. I see how it is. I see how it is. You want me to die. I don't want to do that. Okay, thank you. That's the opposite of Death Wish, giving me health. If I see the Lich's door, I am going through it without a second's hesitation. Oh! In Isaac, you can sort of get a feeling for which direction the boss chamber is, especially if you have any kind of mapping whatsoever. In this game, we're not so lucky. It's very random. In the sense of, I don't know what, I guess the kiln, okay. Is the mass shotgun really my best room clearer? Honestly, wouldn't be too surprised. Feed the Devil's Muncher. I fell through that once. Okay. It looks like it is a munch, like a evil muncher room. Yeah. Look at this bad boy. Okay. Okay. Gotta kill him ASAP. Hopefully I don't need to be right next to him to do that. And remember, these guys, their weakness is fast-paced weapons. In fact, they don't even, like, it doesn't really matter how much damage the item that you shoot them with is. So maybe that's what this little gun was here for all along. Honestly, my build is pretty great. So maybe I should start using the Mega Man gun instead. Mass shotgun, pretty great, but if you're surrounded by enemies, it can be a bad time. Uh-oh. That's what I wanted. Okay. Yeah, I get it. You want me dead. Yeah, ouch. Is that what you wanted? Me to go, ouch. Dicks. Alright. I know I could have deployed my little Starman, but... Damn it, I tried to hit R1 while holding R2 down. Don't try that at home, kids. It doesn't work. I should have done it with my thumb. That works all the time. I do it when I'm playing Street Fighter sometimes. I know it's a little weird, but, like, I'll be, same trying to time a nice Hadouken. Square, triangle, and R1, those are your options. And I move up towards triangle with my thumb. And then I realize, no, I need to use the R1 instead. I want to time this nicely. You know, that sort of thing. Gives you a chance to time it just right. I don't know. It's something that my hand has defaulted into doing once in a while. And R2 is used for heavy kicks in that game, so that's sometimes, if I want to do like heavy kick Hadouken or something, that's what we're left with. Alright. Enough about Street Fighter. We're talking about Gungeon. What about Gungeon? This guy's weird. How's that? Great commentary, right? Watch out. Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good about this run so far. He says, on bullet hell, about to fight the Lich, hopefully. Feeling pretty good, I guess. Usually, I'd say about... this is like a 5% run, basically. Just on results alone, overall. I don't know. It's just... been pretty lucky. I think it's the four master rounds, you know? Getting the early magic lamp and silver bullet meant that I was able to kill the bosses very fast. And... which meant I was able to get four heart containers from them. Wait. Don't wait. Not now. Wait until after this fight. I went all the way back to the beginning, like a dope would. Like a straight-up idiot. Why did I do that? Well, I got some ammo, I guess. Let's see. What do I want this for? Plague pistol's not bad at all. Good choice. I'm thinking Mega Hand, though. Man. Wait, I didn't go all the way back to the start. Why did I think that? But I did go full circle here. Mega Hand, I love you right now. Gotta be the Lich soon. Might be right now. Nope. We're getting there. Take your time and all that. What? I guess I do feel a little rushed on bullet hell sometimes, like, just gotta get out of every room as soon as possible, but really, you just want to preserve as much health as possible. That's, sounds like, of course, like, it seems like, just truly obvious, but, oh man. Goodbye. I ain't going alive. I had my star ready and everything. Oh well. Back to the bullet, or the Mega Hand. Oh, jeez, I hate those things. Where you at, little guy? You're the worst. Get out of here. Man, bullet hell's huge. Yep, just going through the motions. Charging the old mega hand, firing it at some gunsingers or whatever. I think these guys are gungevers, maybe. Who knows? The shadow knows. How that guy spawned jammed, but he's still not gonna like harm me at all. I guess I don't need to be so scared of these dudes, do I? Contact damage does not apply to me. Oh my god, where is that ending? Try there next. Here's a good question. Will this be the most health I've ever had going into the Lich fight? I cannot say, but I do know that my best run ever, I had like a ton of curse and that one item that gives you plus damage on curse. And I had, it was a clone run, so I went through twice, got master round and all that. Got to the Lich. Second phase of the Lich was jammed. Killed me practically instantly. It was a 2-hour long run. Loved every second of it, baby. Alright. Speaking of which, do I use the magic lamp on the first phase or the second phase? And what's my secondary weapon? I'm thinking this for the ads, this for the boss. Let's go in. The Lich. Ha, I like the little casing. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. Remember, I've got my sword if I really need to clear up some space or something. And I also have this. Kill him now while I have a chance. That's okay. There we go. And we got plenty of ammo for the next phase. Take me, Gungeon Master. Okay. Might I remind you, just watching this first ep, I've never actually beaten phase 2 of the Gungeon Master, the Lich. Ooh, that is tricky. Who's that? I've always known that. Okay. Ooh, stop it. Stop it. Okay, just look at yourself. You'll know when you're out of ammo. You'll know when you're missing. Watch. Those things are weird. These things are terrible. I don't know how to deal with those things that come out of the side walls. No! Alright. Patience, patience. Hazel Maria, we've done it. No. 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 The word profound sadness, words gonna come to mind. Profound sadness. Jesus Christ. There's a third phase? Since when? Okay, well, thank you for watching. I'm just gonna... I don't know. I can't believe that shit. Wow. If you liked the video, hit the like button, and I will see you on the next episode. What do I even do after that? Wow. Wow. Bye.